Hi, my name is István Kovács. Everybody call me Koko. I am 51 years old, which is quite much, but I am very satisfied with my age. I am a general secretary of the OIBA at the moment. I was Olympic bronze medalist, Olympic gold medalist, 2 times world champion, 2 times European champion, and also professional European champion and professional world champion. Lucky because I find the box sports when I was a very young kid. Actually, my entire family, the whole of the male members of my family, tried to do these beautiful sports with a small success. I mean, my brother was also the Hungarian champion in the youth divisions and age group, and my father was also silver medalist in the elite level. And I started when I was 14, but that was a lucky moment in my life because first I tried all other sports like soccer, wrestling, judo, table tennis, etc. And at the end, one of the friends of mine invited me to be a partner of him, so because he didn't want to go to the boxing gym alone, so he just get me as a friend, okay, follow me and let's see what is going on in the boxing gym. And that was a big surprise for me. I fell in love immediately, and thanks God it quite fast came my first big success. I became a junior European championship just 4 years after when I started a boxing career. And 2 years later I became an amateur European champion and also became a world champion, the first Hungarian boxing world champion, and then I get a bronze medal in Barcelona. So that was, for me, firstly is a big lucky moment, and secondly I was very successful right after when I began in the sport, so that was not too hard to fall in love in this sport. So if you have a success immediately, that's easy to love this, and I am still loving it, and it was almost 40 years now, 38 years ago, but I still fall in love, and I think it's in my next 10-20 years I will still fall in love boxing. When I finished my entire career, I was 32, and I have a lot of opportunity to do something. I started to work with the television, I started to work with the Hungarian Olympic Commission. I became an honorary president of the Hungarian Boxing Association. I also started to work with the World Boxing Organization, one of the biggest sanctioned body of the world. But I never ever worked with amateur boxing. Once, because I wasn't satisfied with the job in amateur boxing. I saw a lot of corruption, I saw a lot of robbery fight, and I feel that's not my part. I don't want to be part of this leadership. And when the amateur boxing, the Olympic boxing, had a new president, Umar Kremlev, started to work, and I met him several times in Yekaterinburg, in Budapest, in Moscow, and he told me his vision, and that vision was the same as my vision, and I get the chance to work with the OIBA as a general secretary. That was not an easy decision because I have a very good position by the World Boxing Organization. I was the European vice president, so I was in a very high level at that time. But it is such a great opportunity to do something for my beloved sports. And I spoke with Mr. Kremlev, and he supported me. He told me, he would like to work with me, and he applied. I am here more or less 3 months to work on our common future, and I think it will be very bright. It looks like we can work together with Umar Kremlev and all of the OIBA staff and all of the board of directors together very well. I have a very long and very successful career. I had 320 fights and just 14 losses, which means I won every medals, world championship, European championship, Olympic gold medal, everything, also in a professional everything, but the Olympic gold medal is the best. I cannot compare it any other medals. That's the dreams of the all athletes, not just the boxers but everybody who's starting to do some sports, doesn't matter which kind, always dreaming about the Olympic gold medals. When I was 18, that was at that time the Seoul Olympic Games, I was just 18, and I currently won the European Championship, and I saw the Olympic Games, and I saw the spirits of the Olympics, which is amazing, and it's touched my soul deeply, and I started to dream about the games, dream about the gold medal. But just dreaming about the gold medal is not enough. I did a lot to become an Olympic gold medalist. I remember in the first time when I went to Barcelona, I was well prepared. I was absolutely the number one. The previous year I won the European Championship, the World Championship, so I was in this division in 51 kilogram and flyweight, the number one. But I get just a bronze medal because the Olympic, it's completely different. You have to grow up, you have to be a man to get this gold. That's not like the World Championship or any other championship. That's the toughest thing in the entire career, but also the nicest thing in my entire, everything what's happened with me after 1996, that's all of them belong to the Olympic gold medal. One of the most important things for our sports to respect our athletes. We have 11 million boxers around the world. We can say it, 11 million kids, and we have to build these kids, and we have to give a chance for these kids to dreaming about the future, dreaming about his career, dreaming about the gold medal, even if it's not the Olympic gold medal, just a small tournament, or maybe the local tournament's gold medal. We have to create the rules for absolutely supporting the fairness, supporting the fair play. We have to create the divisions, as many as we can, to give a more chance to the boxers. We have to help him as a teacher, or probably as his father. So we have a lot of jobs, but it's a beautiful jobs, and I'm definitely sure if we are doing together, as I told you, 11 million bucks, it's amazing, it's a huge big number. And also we have millions of trainers, coach, RNGs, officials, team leaders, confederation and OIBA stuff. So we are all working together to make the kids' dream true. Thank you for your attention. I hope you like this small video, and you are also supporting the boxing. And never forget, stronger than yesterday. So keep punching.